do a little twirly stuff.
I love that.
Beautiful.
It's nice. It's great.
Really cute.
Yes, perfect.
I blinked.
Taking photos, I mean, it can be awkward a little for me.
Entertain me.
It was a little weird posing for the cameras because I normally don't do that. I just smile.
I don't usually pose a lot. I'm kind of just like straightforward.
Posing for pictures is easy at some points, but sometimes they make you kind of like do weird stuff.
You get used to it after a while because it's really uncomfortable because everybody's like staring at you like, oh, what you gonna do now, huh? What you gonna do?
This is my first time doing this, so it's kind of different for me.
Nice.
I've had to model, which is interesting because it's kind of awkward for me.
Flash bulbs going off, that's the brightest lights. I don't think I could see right for like an hour.
Put me up on a stage and posing.
I'm definitely learning some good poses.
We got glammed up and look at my hair, it's like beautiful.
Everyone just started working on me, like wardrobe and hair and makeup, and I feel like a princess now.
Getting a haircut, makeup.
Got a little haircut because that's the only reason I wanted to get this far. As a finalist, was to get a free haircut.
It's fun. It's just all fun.
I like it. This ear thing is kind of cool. I'm digging the ear thing. And this jacket's coming home with me.
This is actually my jacket, by the way. This is, my dad bought this in the 70s in Italy.
I just am so blessed that I'm actually getting to live, to get to step through that doorway that separates your dreams from your reality.
Make sure you smile.